business from Oxnard. He just landed a job as VP at